can tell you're ready tonight. Hey! Hi, guys! Hey! How you doing? Everyone feeling good tonight, I can tell. Another Classic Rock Thursday night here at Danny J's. And I thought Doug was going to be back, but he's not. But I think he'll be back next week. So he misses you all. And he'll be ready to party with you all next week. In the meantime, I'm ready to party with you. How about some good old hard-driving AC/DC for this Thursday night? Sure you sign up in the back room. You know the whole routine. Let's just rock. Dirty Deeds, everyone.
Yeah. Rammstein, let's break some drinking records. This one goes out to the ladies.
Thank you. should have known she was number 999 on my clinical list. 999, but that dirty lady bitch, she got the job. She got the job. She got the job. She got the job. Who knows what else? She got.
Thank you.
is my personal favorite. It's called Walk All Over You.
We'll be right back.
I swear to God, I'm going to collapse on stage. And we don't want to do that because another death just happened and I can't tell you the dude's name and the life of me. Couldn't pronounce it. Boston Squares Drummer, the dude that did their first two albums, died on stage last night. Sid, yeah. Sid Hossier? Sid Hossier. There you go. So we can raise a glass to him as well. Music legends are dropping like flies, man. Tell you a story about a woman I know. I'm gonna come to loving. She steals the show. She ain't exactly pretty. She ain't exactly a song. 42, 39, 56. You can change it.
Wow, you look tired. say, you could go all night. You guys could go all night, right? Give it up, you guys. Don't they sound great? This town, I tell you, we are so lucky, are we not?
Yeah!
Oh, man. All right, John Bobby, I think you should get up here with me. John Bobby, everyone, for booking this band.
Yeah!
There's our buddy right there, one of the hardest rocking dudes in Detroit right there. All right, picture. Hey, let's get a picture with the band. Can we do that? Come on over, you guys, and then we're going to give away prizes. Who wants prizes? John, tell us who's up next week.
I got to look at my schedule. Hey, I'll give you 20 minutes and cut that out. But hey, I want to thank everybody. This is number 24. 24 weeks of doing this. We got the greatest bands around over here, but we owe it all to you guys for coming out here every Thursday night and rocking in house, man. So give you guys a big round of applause for that.
Okay, I brought my eyes and my bodyguard with me here. Although I'm not afraid of any of you guys.